everyone, it's Alexandra. We're down here at the waterfront, and today we're going to show you how to properly capsize a kayak and how to do a T-Rescue.
Okay guys, so first things first, Lexi and I are showing you how to properly capsize your kayak. You want to hand your partner your paddle and then gently tip your kayak back and forth until you fall out. It's really important to remember not to let go of your kayak. Once you've done this, you've successfully capsized your kayak. Now moving on to T-Rescues. You want to bring the front of your kayak to the front of your partner's kayak. Once there, you want to try to lift your kayak up out of the water and onto the front of your partner's kayak. This can be a little tricky sometimes. As you can see, I'm kind of struggling here. So getting your partner to help is super important. Once your partner has a firm grasp on your kayak, you can swim around and grab the front of your kayak and put your feet up so they're straddling your kayak on either side. Now you're going to stretch your legs out and pull your kayak towards you. As you do that, you also want to pull down towards the water. This will help the water drain out of the other side of your kayak, as you can see is happening up there. Now that the water is all drained out of your kayak, you and your partner can start to tip your kayak back into the water. Your partner can hold on to your kayak as you swim around and get ready to get back in. Now when you're getting back in, a really important thing is where you put your hands. Now your partner's hands will be on one side of your kayak, and they will be pushing down on that side so that when you push down on the side closest to you, your kayak doesn't tip back over and capsize all over again. Now when you push up, sometimes it's easier to swing your leg over like I'm doing up there. Your partner will continue to hold your boat until you are stable inside your kayak and ready to start kayaking again. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope this video was helpful for you guys to learn how to properly capsize and do a T-Rescue afterwards.